Hello everyone, I'm Lewis Just Lewis and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing an update video of where I've been and what's happening. So to start off, where have I been? I have been doing loads of college work, making new friends at college as well, my family life, doing a lot of things. I've been getting a lot more organised, like I have things that are going up on my wall, I have books where I'm going to be writing stuff down where I need to do it, when I need to do it, and I've been doing my homework every day on time. It's been good. And I don't know if you guys noticed or not, but I got a bit of a haircut. I just shaved the sides and put up in a ponytail. I'm going to bring the ponytail back for now, just while it's autumn, because it's autumn now. The leaves are turning orange. Also, you've probably seen the new room montage up on my channel, and this is my first video I'm going to be doing in my new room. I don't know what the date is actually. 28th of September, Wednesday. And this is going to be my new setup now. It's going to be like a casual talking for my people that actually watch my videos. I've made a lot more friends now that I'm at college. I've pretty much got no friends from high school. I've got still Tia, Kishora, Chevelle, Emma, Aaron. I've got all my friends that I still hang out with. They still message me and that. I've just been busy with college as well, so that's why I haven't been doing videos and that's an option. I've made new friends like Madison, Jamie, Daniel, Amy, Bradley, Luke, Rachel. Don't really forget you, Rachel, don't worry. Those people I've been friends with recently, and everything's been going fine. We've just had like a little argument. One member of the group, but we're resolving it because that's what we're doing now. Because we're college people, we're more mature than we were in high school. I was mature in high school to all my other friends. Like I said in that video of Emma about the HDMI cord. By the way, found it, which is actually quite funny. I'm still waiting for an apology, but. Me and a friend fell out and we're resolving it. We're just talking over on Friday when I go back to college because I've got tomorrow off. We're going to talk about it. Also recently, because of the new room, I've been getting a lot more furniture and a lot more things that my mum has been generous enough to buy me. Thank you, Mum. But just going to put it out there that I have one favourite feature that's in my room right now, and that is my bed. One feature I love about the bed is that my bed is Bluetooth. A minute all night, yeah. A minute all day, yeah. And all I got me walking side to side. I'm talking to you. Anyway, that's enough of that. Goldine's doing well. Goldine, because I love Goldine. Goldine's my best friend. Got him loads of new equipment, like different, like Blackstones, but. You'll see that in the next video I'm going to be doing today, which is the room tour video. I need to go through my stuff so I can throw out any rubbish and that and make it all neat still. But yeah, that's it for today, guys. Like, subscribe and comment and tell me what you think of the new background and everything like that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye.